tale of Sweeney Todd. His skin was pale and his eye was odd. He shaved the faces of gentlemen who never thereafter were heard of again. He trod the path that few had trod, did Sweeney Todd, the demon barber of Fleet Street.
He kept a shop in London town, of fancy clients and good renown. And what if none of their souls were saved? They went to their maker impeccably shaved. By Sweeney Todd, the demon barber of Fleet Street.
Sway your razor wide, Sweeney, hold it to the skies. Bring the luck of those who moralize.
His needs were few, his room was bare.
Love a bow and a fancy chair. A mug of salt and a leather strop. An apron, a towel, a pail and a mop.
For because he deserves a nod, the Sweeney Todd,
the demon barber of Fleet Street.
Inconspicuous Sweeney was, quick and quiet and clean he was. Back of his smile, under his word, Sweeney heard music that nobody heard. Sweeney was in the Sweeney.
Sweeney was smooth, Sweeney was subtle, Sweeney would blink and rats would scuttle. Inconspicuous Sweeney was, quick and quiet and light. Sweeney was, 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 Sweeney
was, Sweeney was, Sweeney was, Sweeney was, Sweeney was, Sweeney was, Sweeney
was, Sweeney was, Sweeney was, Sweeney was, Sweeney was, Sweeney was, Sweeney was, Sweeney was, Sweeney.
He served a dark and a vengeful god.
He served a dark and a vengeful god.
What happened then? Well, that's the play, and he wouldn't want us to give it away. Not Sweeney.
Not Sweeney Todd. The demon barber of Fleet Street.